Hi, hello and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get the metal detector. So when I clicked the question mark icon, I got the hint that I should travel to northwest of the first island. So we can just check the map now. So when we have the metal detector, we will be able to search for iron ore and gold ore. So that is later on used for crafting various other items. The metal detector will be guarded by a hornet, so we'll have to fight the hornet. So instead of doing that, we need to get fish first to do this battle. In the first attempt, I have actually made the mistake of fighting each and every one of these green things. You can actually skip killing every one of these and start by going to the left side of this path. So in this first attempt, I'll be dying in the game. So to fight the green creatures, you actually need to equip the berries only. We do not need the fish right now, which can be used later on to fight the boss. So here you can see that I'll be switching the food to fish by long pressing the icon. Since I killed all the green creatures, they started to respawn and tried to attack me from the back. So that was actually not required. So when you play, you just have to clear the green creatures on the left path. As you can see, the fish is helping me get 2 hearts back every time. So this time also a green creature spawned, but to my luck it came at the very last. Thank you guys for watching the video. Do like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.